nimekuja hapa nikafanyiwa testing. Tulikuwa tunasikia tu akisema hiyo kitu ni ngumu, lakini vile upande wangu nimeona ni rahisi sana. Sasa watu wajitokeze wafanyiwe testing. Mimi ni mfanyibiashara. Sasa unajua tulikuja tukafungiwa kwa kazi, tukaambiwa tufanyiwe testing ya corona, tukajaribu tukatafuta tukashindwa. Sasa vile walisema wanakuja hapa, niliona ni rahisi sana kukuja kufanyiwa testing.
It's important to do it for the community because we want to know if COVID-19 has penetrated in the community. Because currently, as we know, Busia has become a hotspot and Samia is bordering part of Bomala where we were having truck drivers. One major challenge we have had is that our boda-boda riders, there is a very low turn-up of boda-boda riders.
But again, we see, like for boda-boda people, either the rider is not wearing the mask, the passenger is not wearing the mask, or they're not wearing it properly. They are carrying 2, 3, 4 passengers, and in that event, they're not upholding social distance at the market. I think there's need for more training that emphasizes on behavior change. There is a current shift from institutional case management to home-based care. That's a very new area. We need to continuously train the CHVs.
I want really to appreciate the Kenya Red Cross. They have come handy in Busia County to help us. We've had so many trainings going round the 7 sub-counties in Busia. We've also had a search team. This is a team of healthcare workers who are at the border point